Max, a golden retriever with a golden coat as warm as the sun, had been by Sam's side since he was a puppy. Sam, a young writer who found solace in the quiet, rhythmic sounds of nature, had brought Max home during one of the toughest years of his life, after his parents passed away in a car accident. Max quickly became more than just a pet. He was Sam's confidant, his light on stormy days, and the heartbeat at his feet during long nights spent writing and grieving. They spent countless days at the lake near Sam's cabin, where Max would splash in the water, chasing ripples and shaking himself dry with boundless energy. On Sam's quiet days, Max would rest his head on Sam's lap, sensing when words were left unsaid and emotions lay raw beneath the surface. Years passed, and the golden retriever's youthful energy began to fade, his walks slowed, and his once boundless sprints turned into gentle strolls. Sam noticed Max's fur whitening around his eyes and muzzle, and his playful bark softened. Though the laughter of their early days still lingered, an unspoken acknowledgement of time's passage began to set in. One winter evening, as the world outside turned silver with frost, Max rested by the fireplace, his breathing deeper and more labored than usual. Sam knelt by his side, stroking the soft, aged fur. The silence was filled with memories of joyous runs through wildflowers, of nights under starlit skies, and the quiet comfort they found in each other's presence. Max lifted his eyes to meet Sam's, and in that gaze, there was something timeless.